She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up. Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.